to forward mails, log into your Zoho mail and Gmail. I will be using this Gmail account to forward our mails. First, go to Settings from gear icon on the top right. Now look for Mail Accounts option. Scroll down to the bottom to forward. Enter the Gmail address you want to receive mails on. And hit Enter. Now, click on Verify. And get the confirmation code from the email. Then confirm it. And we are done. Your mails are now automatically forwarded to the provided email. Now, let's test if forwarding works. I will use this simple online mail sender. And voila, it works. I receive the mail on both email addresses. Thank you, and have a nice day.